leave me for arcade cake. You, over here.
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door, and the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there.
Hand over the claw.
Sweet breath of arcade, thank you. It's coming loose. I can feel it.
He was gonna run away. If no one doesn't know that. Level 15. Okay. Cool. Empty. Empty. And empty? Oh. Nope. You weren't empty. Good. Grab you. Q and Q. I'm gonna save because of reasons. I really need to. I'm gonna sneak my way here. Oh, he saw me. Oh, this is gonna be tough. Some of them are toughies. Okay. Ah! Oh, yeah, you're easy. I don't know why that one ran off. Why did you run off like a wimp? Come here. Oh, come on. There we go. Spank you in the face like I tried to do. You stinking undead. I like the fire effect. It's so cool. There we go. Wow. That's all I'm getting is money. Oh, okay. That works. Well, it's not OP-ish with loot. I'm okay with that. It's a trap. I got fire, you got ice. This is a bad combination for you. Okay, that is funny. Are you getting me? Are you getting me? Are you getting me? Oh, that's funny. Man, you did that to yourself. Not my fault. Oh, I gotta say, that's funny. Hey, look, the trap works. Oh, that was glorious. I like that one. There's a little test that we have to see. And it actually worked for some weird reason. Didn't know it was gonna work. Come on, join the fire, my friends. It's nice and toasty. It's really nice and toasty. Let's go back to shield. Nice. 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 All the niceness. That was fun. Cool. Huh. Did I drop something outside? Oh, you're a normal. Okay, cool. Awesome. Very good. Oh well, I found a shield like that. Nice. Alright. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Oh yeah. Made it. There's a way of timing it. Sometimes I never get it, but there's sometimes I do. If you just do it just right. Eat flames, my friend. Your sword wasn't legendary. Nope, yours is not magical. Oh. And yours is not magical, too. Sometimes you can find a magical one. Maybe. But it's rare. Until you find it. Don't know when. nothing. Wow, that was like... I didn't get nothing out of that, too. Little by little, my health goes up. Why did that just sound like I heard a whale? What the heck? I know I'm not under the water, but still, that sounded like a whale. I don't quite understand that one. This also, these things actually help with electrical resistance and maybe a potion that you can do damage with electricity. And further other things I don't know of. A lot of scrolls. Fireball. Nice. Alright, let's see. We're getting to the part with this part of the quest. This one will follow up to the main quest, too. Then it goes further in the main quest, and then it stops there until you get to another point of it. Ironically, I've gone further than that, but you know, you explore, you do things, you do quests, and you get to the point. So, yeah. Comes Mr. Biggie. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, don't back up. stamina.
Oh, 2 level ups.
Oh, that's even better.
Magic.
Alright, let's do some skills.
Alright, this is already level 50. Getting to that point with all this stuff. Alright, can perform a one-handed sprinting power attack that deals up to a sprinting? What the heck? 15% more damage and critical damage to a target above half health. The higher its remaining health percentage, the more damage and critical damage it does.
Okay, go to this one.
Range parry. When wielding a one-handed sword, weapon, and on empty other hand, attacking with the weapon while the opponent is winding up their attack or drawing a bow, deals 40% more damage and delivers a critical strike. So if I have nothing in my hand, I have a 40% more damage. Okay. Yeah, sure. Forward power attack with a sword cast target to bleed for 20 seconds. When a bleeding target falls below 25%, your attacks against that target are a critical strike that deals 10 times critical damage. Oh yeah. Oh my god, it does. Oh, hey. Okay, that's glorious. Wow. Just my one hand. Just one hand is like the most powerful thing I've ever gonna have right now. Wow. Alright. That's a normal. Dang it. Ah, there we go. Okay, one hand. And I can block with it and all that stuff. And that's kind of cool. So I'm doing 40% more damage with just my one-handed sword. Okay. Now I just need Excalibur and I'll be set in motion with this and be okay. Aw, man. Oh my god, I'm literally getting kicked in the butt now. Nice. Bring it, foes. I'm more powerful than you. Maybe I can take on that other dude. Alright, my weight's fine. Maybe I can take on the other dude now. Maybe. You know, the vampire dude that I couldn't really defeat, now I can. That might be glorious. That might actually work out. Let's put it this way. Now, telling which one and how to do this one is you can just look at this ring right here. Looks like the owl's face. Ironically, this is how I look at it. And then basically it judges towards, I think it's just this right here is what you look at, but it's kind of cool to look at the art design. So far from it, it's the owl. Well, as it is. So you do 1, 2, and 2. I mean, 1, 1, 1, and then you do it again. Simple as that. 3 hours.
Yeah, look at that. Cool.
Glorious.
Hey. Right, let me go get that iron over here.
Cool and cool. Hey, Lily, what's up?
It's like staring at me in the corner. You can see her right there at the edge of my finger. You can see her face. I think that's where it is.
Yep,
there's her face. She just like looks at me, and it's like I feel like she just says, "Hello, are you gonna like, you know, feed me or do this, pat me in the head?" I feel like she just wants my attention. You know what? I'm gonna go to her. 1 second, guys. This could be a terrible idea. 1 second. Let me go get Lenny. She's bored. There we go. Say hello to my little friend. Oh, she knocked out my drink. Hey, Lily. What's up? You know, girl, gonna kick me in the face? I get it. I guess she'll just chill with us for a little bit until she leaves. She might stay for a while. Who knows? Scoot up a little. There you go, girl. There we go. All right, let's continue on. Lily's is going to be that parrot on my shoulder for I don't even know how long. Come on, jump on the rock. Jump on the rock. There we go. There we go. Cool. It's a novice. Come on. All right, then. Let me just chill right there for a little bit. She just chills. She's so relaxed. When I pick her up, she freaks out and she says, "I don't want this. Don't pick me up." And she's like bobbing her head with a territorial stance. Then I put her on my shoulder and she's like doesn't move. Sometimes she does, but most of the time she doesn't. It's funny how that works. Dear God, oh mercy, where am I short? Huh! Oh, so that's what that does, that power. Not that idea. Oh dear God, oh mercy. I was doing so well until he actually knocked my sword over. Seriously, man. Ah, ha ha ha, you suck. Run, 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 run. Just run, boy. Alright, he's gonna come after me, but what I'm gonna do is just kill myself. Eventually, he'll come at me, but. Run, 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 runny, run, run. Okay, Lily, this is not the best time of you doing this. Nope, nope, don't kick me in the face. Oh, God. Oh, dear old mercy. This is not the best, Lily. Oh, God. When she climbs down, she goes to the effect of claws in my shoulder. She's in my way with the controller. Okay. Well, you're on my headset. No, bad idea. Dear God, oh mercy. Okay, cool. That was an adventure. And Lily doing all that to my neck, my God. And here she goes, being a little stinker. Creates a basic enhanced magic item. Rob's circled boots. Destruction staff in your inventory for what? Oh, that's a cool one. I don't even know what that does. I'm gonna check that on out. Creates potion. Creating potions are 15 more powerful. Oh, it's a level 2 too. Nice. Increases your health. Ooh, even better. Oh, I already got a necklace like that. Now I got 30. Ah, cool. Oh, and I got a staff here. Summons a dead eye. Groups to store it. Whoa!
A new hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy.
Yeah, it's horrifying.
Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath. And I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Wow. I got a lot of cool things out of that, and I want to check this spell out. Is it a destruction spell? No. It's a summoning spell. No. It's this one. There it is. Can I even summon? Yes, I can. What's this do? I guess I have like I have a dead person next to me or something. Wait a minute. I guess I'll go to you. Creates a set of basic enhancement magic item. Wait, hold on. It's in my inventory? It says something about a staff. Oh! A flood of exploding charge bolts that do what? Hello. Is that the weapon it was talking about? Because I don't Oh my god. I need to look at the rest of the stuff. Something about boots. Something about the boots. Increase your magic by... It literally gives you a magic way of things. So it literally gives you the boots, the crown, and the shirt. Awesome. That's all I'm going to say about that. That's kind of cool, but it lasts for like a, 2 minutes, roughly. I mean, that's cool and all, but so... I'm not a magic user, but I am, well... I like that summon. That's a cool summon. I like that. Gives me a destruction towards the fact of summoning the clothing that I get from that. That's kind of cool. I kind of like that. That's not bad. That's pretty awesome. The way somehow that's been put in. Moving on. That's a exciting spell. I kind of like that one. That actually works with me with a lot of things when I'm using magic. If I have that, that's pretty cool. I kind of like that. Not bad. Not the baddie do. The weasel effect is awesome. Alright. Now we get on to mining. Ooh, it's raining. Wow, look at that bird. Well, here's part of the mod from the weather control. It's a type of mod for the weather. There you go. It's up here. Where is it? What happened? There's supposed to be a mining area over here. Am I that one? That blind. Sorry about that. What the? What's going on? There's supposed to be a mining thing right here. What's going on? What happened? Oh. I know it was there. Now I know. It was further down. Yeah. That's what it is. Hey, Lily. What's up? It's like right there. Yeah, go on my other shoulder. Don't dig your plot in my thing. Oh, there goes the staff, I guess. And I feel like it's an instant cast that you can just get it again and again and again, like over and over. I mean, that's kind of cool and all. Wait, if I get a weapon, how do I charge it? Oh. Awesome. There you go. I can charge it once again. Oh god, not this again. Lily, come on. Stay right here. No. Make up your mind. Where are you going? Oh god, what are you doing? You little stinker. Oh my god. Decide where you're going, you. I guess you're just gonna chill on my lap. What are you eating? Oh my god, she's really territorial. Her spikes are sticking up. What are you doing, Lenny? Hmm? There you go. You little girl. Yes, you will. Don't you not go in the water. Good. Well, you're a fish food. Bye-bye. Now, what I can do is go that way, but what I can also do is go this way. There's a place I want to go over here. Yeah. Yeah, we're going to go this way. There's more to what I can do in this area, towards leveling up and also having a lot of fun in different areas that I can go to. But it's so dark. It's very dark when it rains. My god. I'm gonna have a hard time finding things. And also, I can't really sell anything, so. Yeah, I'll just go to the store later when it's a little bit brighter and not raining like crazy. I'm gonna go over here somewhere. Or a skeever. Yeah. Somebody asked your opinion to sneak up on me? Fishing pole? I never done fishing in the game. I never tried it because I don't even know what it's gonna look like. I'll do it later. I'll loot everything in the area when it comes down to it later because I can't see nothing if I try. I know where some parts of the area are of what I can actually harvest and grab. I know there's a mining part right here somewhere. Ah, there it is. Cool. You like looking at that spot, don't you?